Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Rachna here. So today I had been to Numaish and the Nampally exhibition grounds. So for people who don't know what Numaish is, it is like an all Indian exhibition where there are different stores from various parts of the country. They are stalls that are related to jewelry, clothing, and even for like vehicles. And they also sell various electrical goods. So it's basically like an exhibition that is conducted annually in state of Telangana in Hyderabad. So it's like it starts from 1st of Jan and to the 15th of Feb, and it's generally a night exhibition. Like it generally starts from the afternoon or in the evening. And like there are lots of stores to explore and like lots of varieties to buy from. This is like one of the most awaited moment for the Hyderabadis. And without any further ado, let's get started. Also, I didn't buy a lot of stuff, but yeah, the stuff that I got is like I'm satisfied with whatever I got. And so yeah, first starting with I'll start with the clothing items. So the first item that I got, like the only piece of clothing that I got, like is this kurti. Like, can you see the kurti? Like, it's the floor length kurti with a good like a pom-pom detailing, like pom-pom lace attached to it. And this is like that U cut. This has like that U cut. This is not a flat or like it doesn't have a flat surface. It's an asymmetrical kurti, and this has this beautiful like the mirror work with the belts, and yeah, it has pom-pom detailing even on the sleeves. And this was for 350, and no, I did not bargain. This was for 350, and so after the clothing piece, I bought like a scarf and a chunni. There was just some like these kind of, this is the scarf for this, whatever you call. These are like available in all random clothing stores. Like all the stores that have, they do have this. But this one was bought from like the store that was really at the entrance, like where, from where you get into the main entrance, like from the main entrance you turn to the left and you go straight. There's this like one single stall from where you could get this. Like there were lots of varieties, and I got because this had this tassel detailing, and I really loved the pattern. There were many others, but I had felt like yeah, I'll just try this one. And this one was for really cheap, like it was for 100 rupees. 100 in what can you ask for more? Like second thing I got is this chunni. This is called a chanderi dupatta. This is a chanderi dupatta. That's what my mom actually told. And was for, initially he quoted for 200 or 250, but we got it for 150. So this is a big gay. So coming to the footwear, like people say that, you know, you get a really good, like really large variety of footwear for event. I just came across some Kolhapuris, and I was like, okay, these are priced decently, so why don't I buy? Because whenever you visit a mall or something and they are like priced 1,000 and 1,500, and you are like, what? Kolhapuris for this? So I was like, okay, fine, let me buy. And I bought like two Kolhapuris. So the first one is like these Kolhapuri juttis. And these are like nothing very fancy. They are just basic. I love basic footwear. And these are like in chocolate or tan brown, whatever you call, and these are like they have the perfect leather. Yeah, they're the perfect thing. And this was priced at, initially he quoted for like 350 or 380, and like yeah, bargaining. So we got it for 200. And the second pair of Kolhapuris that I got are these.
oh sorry,
these, and these are like, again, these are like really pretty, like they are really 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 comfortable. Like the sole, you know, the sole is so smooth, like they are so comfortable, like, and you know, quoted for like 350, and I think, yeah, they was quoted for 350 or 380, and again bargaining, and I got it for 200. That's a very good deal, and these are like very good, like very comfortable for the regular use. And yeah, I cannot talk about more about these, because okay, so we got a pair of chappal for my nani. She was there with us along, and these are the pair of footwear that we got her, like she got. And this is nothing like very fancy. This is just a normal chappal with some stone detailing. Like, this is not exactly stone, but yeah, okay, if you can have a proper look, yeah, this is not the stone detailing, but yeah. And the material is actually good, like this is very soft, like, you know, I know it appears glossy, but this is very like material, you can actually push, like, you know. And this was for like 380, and again bargaining, and we got it for 200. And part is some jewelry. The most exciting part for me is jewelry, because you know, you don't get, you wherever you go, it's like 500 600, and you are like, for a single necklace you are quoting us 600, where I could get a good top. So yeah, I really get excited whenever they say cheaper jewelry. So I got myself some little bit of jewelry. I did not go crazy, because I was like, I did not like a lot of stuff there, or maybe it was like because it was all repetitive, you know, all stalls had same type of jewelry, and I was like, maybe I'm not that interested in buying like crazy. So I just got some 4 to 5 pieces of jewelry, and yeah, let me show you. And when you enter from the main entrance, like on the street, inside the street, there are like lots of vendors. Like, they have those sticks, and they have hung all the jewelry pieces there, and they are a lot cheaper when you compare it with inside of the store. And you know, like, there are also other vendors, not only jewelry, there are bag vendors, they are like those parrot curtain vendors, they are sari vendors, they are all sort of vendors, and they're quite cheaper when you compare it with inside the exhibition center. And I was like, okay, because okay, let me try. And I was looking for this one particular piece like everywhere, even in Shilparamam, and like everywhere, and it was at least quoted like 350 or 450, and it was like, why is this piece like so damn crazy? So this is the piece that I'm talking about. Like, this was in trend, this is in trend, I don't know if it's still in trend, but yeah, this was a piece that I have been looking like crazy everywhere, and everybody was like quoting it for like 350 or 450, and I was like, no, even however, I'm crazy about this piece, but I would not put 350 or 450 for a single piece of jewelry. Like, I'm not going to do that. And when I was like searching through all that, and I got, like, this is like for me love at first sight for this piece, because I found it hanging over there on the one of those street vendors thing, and I was like, I asked him how much was it, and he was like 150, and I was like, nahi, 100 mein do, nahi to nahi. And he was like, okay, fine, take it, because I was like, okay, that's a good thing. And I got it in all in one piece. It's not at all damaged, it's all perfect, and the finishing is good. And yeah, I really love this piece, and I'm gonna try this in various ways, and you can see me wearing this a lot now. And yeah, that's a big yay. And yeah, and coming to the jewelry that I bought inside the exhibition center are some, like, I bought only 3 pair of earrings. Okay, so all of them are bought from a single store, that is the one that is beside like the stalls that are beside the Muscati ice cream parlor. That's the I think yeah the Muscati ice cream parlor. Now there are stalls beside that, small jewelry stalls, and I bought them these from there. So the first pair of earring is like this one. Focus. These are like very much like, you know, in trend now, these crown earrings. They are so much in trend and everybody's buying them, and I was like, I really like this pattern. Like, it has the pink and white crystals and I really like that. And these was for 60 rupees and I got them for 30 rupees because I couldn't ask for more lesser than that, and that would be like please, there's a limit for being greedy. Okay, so yeah, this one, like, they look really pretty. Let me wear and show it to you. So you can see like the earrings, they are so pretty. Like, they are like very minimal, very like very classy, and you cannot make out the color, but yeah, they do look really good. And I actually have bigger holes, that's the reason. But this pair is like, I can see myself wearing these a lot, like a lot. So the second pair of earrings that I bought are these. Like, yeah, can you see? And these are bought from the same store. All the three earrings that I'm gonna show you are from the same store. And these were for 150 and we got it for 80 rupees. Like, can you see? And we got it for 80 rupees. That's a very good deal because, you know, 150 and you get that for half the price. That's a really good deal. Okay, let me try. Yeah, just look at that. Just look, they look really pretty. And I'm really sorry, my the ear holes are really big, so the finishing is really pretty. And yeah, that's a big yay from my side. Okay, so third pair of the earrings that I bought from exhibition are these tassel earrings. Like, these are so much in trend and they are all over the internet, all over Instagram stores and everywhere. And I was like, okay, let me try. And there was no other color, so yeah, fine. And both the pairs, like the before pair and this pair together, were for 120. Like, I got them for 120. 160. Yeah, both of them were for 80 and my god, they look really pretty. Like, a plain outfit and the tassel earrings, the perfect pair. But though the tassels are not like right in place, but I think a plain top and these would be the best combo. So you can definitely style it with even the western outfits. These are like so, but I think these are purple in color, but I don't know why the camera is catching it as blue. Like, it's like, it's actually purple in color. Like, yeah, whatever, I don't know why the camera is catching like that. Okay, fine. So that's it for the Numaish exhibition. That's it for all the things I bought from the Numaish exhibition. But there are two pieces that I got from Shilpa Ramam. Like, Shilpa Ramam also had its exhibition recently, I mean during the Christmas time, and I was like, I went there on the Christmas and did not get a chance to because I did not get a chance to film the video because I just got really like, I just got two pair of earrings and I thought, okay, a video for two pair of earrings is nonsense. So I just thought of including them in this video. So the first pair of earrings, like from that I got from Shilpa Ramam, are these. These oxidized earrings, they are again so much in trend, but these have like the pearl detailing, like the pearls, it has the pearls, like they are again so freaking pretty. I'm just gonna wear and show this to you. Look at that, this is so pretty, really pretty. But yeah, they are quite a bit heavy when compared to the other stuff that I showed you, but these are like really really pretty. Okay, that's the first pair of earrings that I got from Shilpa Ramam. Okay, and then the last and final item of our haul are these, like these mirror earrings. And please pardon me because the mirror is lost and I did not see it while buying, and when I came back home and I realized that the mirror was missing, I thought, okay fine, I'll have some embroidery mirror and I'll just tuck it to these. And yeah, but this one are like really unique. These are a really unique pair that I've seen, like, you know, these are so pretty. I really like them. The only thing was with that mirror, and I have to get that fixed. Like, I have to add some embroidery mirror. Otherwise, the quality and everything is really good. Like, these are really lightweight when compared to the first ones. And both of them were for like 150 each. That's what? You know, these were for 350 each, and I was like, nahi, 150, bhaiya, 150. I even asked them for 100 and they were like, at least 120 to dedo. And I was like, no. And actually I forgot, yeah, this one was for 100, I remember now. Yeah, actually remember, because I was like, that guy was at least 120 to dedo, and I was like, no, I'm not gonna give you less more than 100. Which is actually yes, because the mirror is missing and I just didn't find that at that time. Okay, fine, whatever, but I'll just get that fixed. And yeah, so that's it for the haul, guys. And if you are from Hyderabad, do visit Numaish. It's still the 15th of Feb and you may get some good stuff, from crockery to, you know, clothing and everything you may get. And you also get some amazing food to have. You have all the chaat items and all of that. You can have a good time. But make sure you may visit that from like in the afternoon hours. So if you want to shop, like, you know, in not a rushy place, if you want to shop like in a peaceful environment, you need to visit it in the afternoon. But if you want to have an entertaining evening or something, you can have you can visit it from 6:30 to 8. That's a good time to visit. And yeah, that's it for this video, and take care, bye bye.